Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
Thank you. is. There's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise. Patient Zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Thank you.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer.
I'm smoking.
Samuels, I'm on my way. What's gone to hell in here, Samuels?
Can't trust anyone.
Hey, what was that? Just get out of here. You've been warned.
All transitory patients must supply their crew number and docking registration.
Thank you.
this facility. If you'd rather be attended by...
Samuels, I've got the meds.
The transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Thank you.
okay? Ripley!
Journey.
Ripley!
Wait, Simpson. There's someone behind you. Helping you. And we think of death on the way. So there's someone behind you, helping you every single step of the way.
heard the bird. Please stop interfering. This is a safe place, Lord.
detected. Shutting down.
Mahoney, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it on the security team. Can you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
Your lifelike systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisitions android.
Is he insane?
Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people.
They're friendly unless you do something unauthorized. Talking to an android in a warehouse is fine. It'll know how to take the elevator.
Okay, Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine. Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
Remind me why I agreed to this contract.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sound like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Gotta be weights. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? He's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
Not alone. Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest.
Keep it together, huh? We can get through this.
this job was too good to be true.
Thank you. practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bit. For Sevastopol's work and Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani cast-offs instead, the jobs Suits and Avalokiteff for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Cylinder will be found at the far end of this row. you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
feel like death.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey!
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlow, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Thank you.
I know someone's in here. Calm down in there, you android fuck! I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place. You're not going anywhere.
God, I hate this place. I'm sure.
Hey, I'm not blind, you know. You asked for this. I know someone's in here! Calm down in there, you android fuck!
Man, I feel like death.
Never left the others.
Thank you.
shouldn't be here. What happened here? As I thought. Unfortunate.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Thank you.
Sinclair. We need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I've found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive,
watch yourself. Bureau, just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Get the transit running. Nice work.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
Was that
a plan?
You? Did
really?
You get the transit
His
running?
His fucking plans haven't done
nice
us
work.
Much good so far.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlo in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlo's ship? The Anisidora.
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Comm check. You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy, Marlo, but you're coming through.
Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
I'd need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes. Keep your eyes open.
Thank you.
have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here.
Give me a leg up. I found a path. Checking it out.
What if you don't come back?
Then you wait some more. Close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Get going. Follow me.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up.
Thank you. Something big. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship.
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
The Anisadora is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
The tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo. Someone's already been.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below. Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out. happen, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
Marlo, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board in the tech spy just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
You on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Is Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
You guys.
The creature's here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Violating Sevastopol safety protocols. experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
Recording this for anyone else who was away when it happened. I can't tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the others were taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was no way to run and no one to let them out. It was like a full storm.
Maintenance access shut off.
There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal anymore. And then there's a Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in the animation. But I doubt either will last a week.
Ricardo's finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in.
Christ! Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
Ransom, I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Phoenix before a ship
started.
Anything? Still, no one else needs to know about it, right?
We don't forget the little details.
I set up an emergency shutdown at a terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Thank you.
Ricardo is my exit clue.
Jesus, he's shot. It won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
God damn it.
I'm sorry, Ricky. I'm working on it.
Ricardo, you got news for me?
I need more time!
I don't have more time!
Thank you.
open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. It won't move. What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ripley. I'm working on it.
News for me.
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
How did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down, and you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seeson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Mm-hmm.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly. Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Has been locked.